All right, so there was a slight interruption our previously scheduled broadcast. That being that a bunch of things got messed up. For now, I'm going to redo the things that I did last time, and it kind of sucks. It kind of really sucks. Remove these, put this onto power slash, this onto power slash, this onto power slash, this onto brake crush, this onto brake crush, this onto brake crush, and set this up with a jumping art. This up with that, poison, poison, poison. These are all fire syringe, and set this to stabby stabby, and I can't afford that. Right, let's remove this. Let's add, rapid hit, and I guess that's it for now. Yeah, so I did some things, and then I screwed up, and now I'm here again because I screwed up and failure and things. I'm just gonna do this as a new episode. So guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. I probably ended a little, with a little thing saying that that was actually the end of the episode, I hope. I don't know. I screwed up, is essentially what I'm saying. So I did some stuff. I, went in and bought some stuff from a store and went in and started grinding some items up. Success. And then I screwed up and now it's later and I have to redo this part because I'm a total screw up.
Out of my way.
Feels bad, man. The worst part is that I had better equipment. I actually went and bought some better equipment, so this feels so weak compared to how I was. Alright, so this is just my taking out pent-up frustrations at my stupid self. That's why I did that battle. Wait, now that I think about it, since I died during that boss battle, I never saved again. Life fragment and free scenario times 3. Where was that item? I know I found it here somewhere. So these enemies are really easy to dodge when you realize they can't walk next to this side of the stage. And jumping attack! Oh, come on, that wasn't enough. So, now that I have my EXE gauge all built up, that means I can start using those finishing moves. Also, there's the item. Action times 5, pigment black times 2. I don't know if I want to start grinding against these guys, but I'll try. Let's see how much they give. I'll do my best. And done. Sunflower seeds, we get 140 experience, which is pretty good. We've almost leveled up, but we're not quite there yet. So, two more battles. Guys, on the way out of here, I plan on leveling up. I made a mistake. I think we got a golden crown for that as well. So, if you look back on the battles from last episode, I think I'm doing significantly better now. In that these are so much easier. Like, I really needed to equip the proper command skills.
Here's something extra for you.
Finally!
Gonna hit ya!
Easy!
Leave it to me!
Really?
This may hurt a bit! A good test subject.
So easy.
Level up. Level up.
Oh, only two of them leveled up. Really? Compa, one experience? One is the loneliest number that I've ever known. Two did that better than one. I don't know. Drop by the shop. I already know what I'm buying. I'm buying the Tachi, the Claw, and the Expired Liquid. Let's see. Where is it? The Smile Heart Pin, because it costs 1,000, gives plus 30 strength. And, I think that's it. So guys, will you explain how the processors work? Why would I buy a new processor? What would it do for me? How would it improve me? Etc, etc. I'll figure out what I want to do with the pigments and the other items. Just give me a good reason to go after those. Otherwise, I'm not going to. For now, I know I'm going to do a boss fight soon, so I'll buy those. And time to start equipping. First things first, I realized that I do not have the discard on, and that was a problem. The Tachi has a smaller attack radius, but it deals 30 damage and 100 guard damage versus the wooden sword, which has 30 and 100, but the hunting sword, which only has 13 and 50, but it has a wide radius. And that's something I didn't realize, is the fact that while it can hit a lot of enemies at once, so it's useful for taking down hordes, it's not good on a one-on-one battle, so I shouldn't be using it against boss battles. Hence why I got wrecked. So, if I equip this, I get plus 30 strength. I'm gonna give her the expired liquid. And I believe that was the only item I bought her. And her the claw. Now, where to grind is the good question. I think what I'm going to do is, during this episode, we're going to go back and we're going to get some of the items necessary to start transforming areas. So, we need Shampoo's Ears to get this dungeon. I can add enemies and items to this. We need Mysterious Glowing Objects, and we need Checkered Shirt Cloth. So, by that logic, we need to head to Monster Cave next. Okay, two down. Another one down. I can't even reach that one because we beat them so fast. That's right, guys. That's how much we've improved since the last time we were here. Now, we don't really need to fight them, so we're not going to for the most part. We're going to instead focus on those Otakus. Beat them up and take their shirt cloth. So guys, how have you guys been? Because I've been pretty good. These past few days, I've been really happy. I finally got my 3DS working again. I sent it to a repair shop like a week and a half ago, and it took them this long just to repair it, but they finally did. And I'm very happy. It's been a year and a half since I've been able to play all my games, and I've just been playing Pokemon non-stop. Like, seriously, just the entire time. I was at, like, 628 Pokemon caught at that point, because, you know, I'm kind of a catcher. I'm now at, like, 688, I think, so I've caught, like, 50 Pokemon. Well, I've caught or evolved or any, a bunch of things. Well, I guess I haven't caught a single Pokemon since I already caught all the Pokemon in that game. But you know what I'm trying to say.
This may hurt a bit. I did it too. Hey. Easy. So, who wants to get
boom, done. Sorry guys, it was just focusing on killing that guy. So, I'm playing a lot of Pokemon and I'm actually getting some help from some people online. They actually got some of the event Pokemon that I wasn't able to get. So they're all helping me out, trying to say, oh, I have a spare this or that I can give you in exchange for this shiny or something. And I had some shiny, so I was like, oh, cool. So I was trading everyone and doing different things. And Cass is a major help because she actually picked up a few of the event Pokemon just for me. So that was really nice of her. I'm just really excited to finally get back to it. I'm a huge Pokemon fan, and Pokemon Go has been fun and all, but it's not Pokemon. It really isn't. Also, why does Neptune miss so much? What stat is it that gives her the ability to hit things? Can I check that here? There's nothing to hit or anything? I don't know why she misses so much compared to everyone else. It's kind of ridiculous in my opinion. Lily ranks. Oh, is this like the, so this is like a how you work well together kind of system. Required SP reduced. Magic damage, I'll help. What? Did it actually fully explain this system? Oh, wait. Okay, so that's how that works. So I think I'll have IF work with Neptune. So Nep and Iffy will work together and we'll get more experience through that, I think. Shortens weight. That doesn't mean anything to me. I'm gonna be honest. So, I did a bit of grinding and I got a couple of the items I needed. I'm looking at Neptune now. She's ahead by like 200 experience. I think the way the Lily rank thing is working is it's giving her more experience, just her though. Which I mean isn't a bad thing. But as is, I don't think she's the one who would need the more experience. So, let's see, with her, she gives ignore enemy traits and give physical damage resist plus. Magical damage resist plus, required SP reduced, and I'll help magic, apparently. And gain experience, shortens weight, and the demon summon ability. I don't know. I mean, it's not like it's hurting anything having her there. For now, go to plans. Westwind Valley. That'll only add enemies, though. So before I do that, go to Neptune Shop, buy a bunch of items, apparently. So she's the one who can put these on, and they're only for aesthetic, I guess. She can whip all of these, and I don't actually care about any of them. The Rune Crown I just got the item for, so I made it, and I mean, it looks like it's only an aesthetic thing, so it doesn't matter to me at all. If I could do this, though, this would save me. I think I'm just going to sell all the herbs I've gotten to get a bit more of cash. Get 1,000 more that way. I hate to be this guy, but I'm really doing this. I think the extra health will be worth it. Cross necklace, it lowers my luck by 25 because that's what I bought before and my movement, but it's a 2,500 increase my HP. This will lower my luck by 50, but like I said before, lower my tech by 5, I do not care, and instead get 2,500 more HP. Alright, guys. I think I know what I'm doing in the rest of this episode now. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna head in here, and I'm gonna kill the enemies I need for the quest, and then we're gonna go and take down Blackheart. I think we're ready. I know I just got wrecked last episode, but I'm fine. Everything will be okay. Everything will be okay. For four. Oh, it's the PS4. I just got that somehow. Level 10 plus 140 more HP, 8 strength, all those other good things, which means I'm really almost there. I'm almost to the point where I can just do this. I was hoping to get a new move for Kampa, a better healing move, but I don't know when she next learns a healing move, so I'm not sure whether it's worth waiting or not. Active quests. My lineage, I need to get another large beak, I need to defeat more perfors.
We did it! Level up! Level up!
No new skills for anyone, really? What's my CP at? I still can't do anything with this. But I can do these. Demon summon.
Here I go.
Oh my, what? Viral. Okay, we're gonna beat you now.
Time for your medicine. My turn. Here you go. Hey. You can't wait. This may hurt a bit. Gonna beat you up. I'll win again.
I beat a viral one, got 197 experience for that 139 credits, and got a large beak, which I needed. My liege, correct. Complete is what I meant to say. I said correct. English. Apparently, I'm not very good at it, even though I'm native speaker. I'm native speaker. I am true native speaker.
That was easy.
All right. Now let's try this boss battle again. Same thing as last episode. Skip all of this though, since you know I don't need to look at any of this.
Alright. Care of you personally.
This should be a lot easier than last time.
I got you. Here's something extra for you.
Where's the patient?
Do you want your shots? I found a good test.
I'll finish this. Too slow.
Yuck.
So I can either do Blaze Break or Jumping Attack. I haven't seen Blaze Break, so let's do it.
It's my turn.
366, not bad.
This. Right. Here's something extra for
Soul
ya.
Combination.
Where's the patient? Hey!
I was hoping to actually poison this guy at some point. And jumping attack.
Leave it to me.
Just because it hits more.
Right. Here's something extra for you.
I can't.
This may hurt a bit.
Why can I never hit with anything?
Who wants to take me on? There.
Really?
Bird. So, who wants to get beaten first? Prepare yourself. Soul combination.
Where's the patient?
This may hurt a bit. I'll do my best.
I'll finish this. Too slow.
Six. Jumping arm. It's my turn. Six. Strike. Soul combination.
Really?
I can't wait.
Why am I missing so much every single time?
That didn't hurt.
Too slow.
Jumping arm. So, who wants to get beaten first?
Okay, I'm gonna start using healing items now. Let's just start with
her. Now's the time to use
her.
I can't wait.
First aid on herself. 1100,
so,
nice.
Who wants to get beaten first?
Done. 400 experience, 300 credits, max damage of 5500 damage, and Phantom Birdwing I got. Yay.
Phew,
Sadly, though, not quite done, because she's forcing herself to do this, because this is her only chance at being a big shot again, even though I've obviously shown that it went up to and is doing the best, and I'm not even really there. Just do quests, and you'll be the best around with nothing to get you down.
Leave it to me. Heal time.
Kampa, use your heal on yourself.
It's my turn.
Have fun.
I'm not done. This isn't over yet.
Voice break.
I can't wait. I'll patch you
up. Let's heal up Neptune.
Finally. Try another order.
Ow. Like a lot, ow. Use this.
Time to use. I'll finish this.
Say, this isn't over yet. Yeah. Say, I'm not done. Burn.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Kampa, you heal yourself because I don't trust this ever.
It's my turn.
Let's try Demon Flames.
Demon Flames!
That didn't hurt. It's my turn. I'm not done. Say.
Heading
this isn't
in.
Over yet.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Alright, first aid on yourself once you again.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
This isn't over yet.
Here's something extra.
Why do I miss so often? And why do you keep attacking her? She's the worst one you could be attacking. She can heal herself infinitely.
So, who wants to get beaten first? Strike! Soul combination!
Who wants to take me on?
Let's raise Neptune's attack.
Get it on! Finally!
I think she's slowly out damaging her heal, but it's pretty slow. Let's see, I don't have any. No, I don't.
Out of my way.
Didn't hurt. This isn't over yet.
Who wants to take me on?
Cross combo.
You in half.
Not bad. Not bad. Paralyzed.
All right.
Wait.
Not a problem. Hey, Nep, you want some
I'll
heal?
You up.
Boom.
I'll finish this.
Let's not use that yet.
This isn't over yet.
If I could only ever hit her.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
Not bad.
Let's use another break hit.
Here's something extra for ya.
So for some reason, Blackheart is just like immune to all fire attacks. I'm not really sure why.
Heal time.
Which means that makes iffy really iffy to use in this battle.
I can't wait. I'll patch you up.
Also,
I'll finish this.
She's not doing herself any favors giving me so many turns
cross
to attack.
Combo. I'm not done. Not bad.
I wish I had some kind of tech upgrade, though, because I think, if I'm correct, tech is the thing that actually gives you the ability to hit enemies versus dodge.
Combination. If you're hurt,
like, agility is your ability to dodge, and tech's your ability to hit. I think.
Heal time.
It's my turn.
Okay.
Cross combo.
Cross combo.
That didn't hurt. Venom.
Leave it to me.
Okay. Time to use an item. Detox on Neptune.
Where's the pain? conditioned.
You use detox on yourself.
Okay? I'll finish this.
And we'll finish this, apparently.
There! Didn't hurt. I'm not done. Jumping arm. Venom fencer.
Leave it to me.
Okay. Guard break, so I guess now would probably be the time to attack if he was actually stronger right now, but sadly not.
Now's the time to
Neptune.
Use the patient.
I think now is actually a good time to use another SP item. SP charger on Kompa.
It's my turn.
Another healing grass.
Who's next to Venom? Yeah. It's my turn.
Good thing I did that, because I'd be down to 300 HP otherwise. Cross combo.
Cross combo.
Boom, 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 boom.
I can't wait. I'll patch you up.
Heal up Iffy.
So, who wants to get beaten first? Prepare yourself. Didn't hurt. Here's something extra for you.
It's my turn.
Why can't I hit anything? I thought you're supposed to be the tech person. Am I wrong?
Too slow. I'm not done. Taking this serious. Jumping arm. Bad. Venom. I can't wait.
Let's heal Iffy.
I'll patch you up.
This is kind of a long battle. I guess I should be talking about something other than the battle at this point, because this is going to be going on for a bit.
Right. Not bad.
So what I was talking about earlier about Pokemon, I'm actually starting to look through my 3DS games, trying to figure out what games I want to play, because it has been a year and a half gap. And Luigi's Mansion is up there. I've been wanting to play through it since I got it, but I had to not play through it because I was playing through something else. And then my 3DS broke, and I was never able to actually get back to it. Which kind of sucks, you know. But it's how it is. Oh, crap. What?
This isn't over yet. I'm not done. Heading in. Leave it to me.
Wow, you're going down.
I got you.
Power hit, power hit, power hit, power hit. Soul Seed.
What? I can't wait.
Okay. First aid on Iffy. Besides the whole 3DS situation, just working, you know, trying to earn money because life is an important thing to live.
Combo.
And, you know, without money, it kind of sucks.
Didn't hurt. Leave it
not
to
able
me.
To buy food when you want to, and food's kind of important. Not able to buy games when you want to, and I like playing video games. Not able to do a lot of things that I like doing.
Prepare yourself. Prepare your soul combination.
You can't get away from me.
Let's use this on Neptune, since Neptune is definitely the one I want to survive no matter what.
I'll finish this. Say, didn't hurt. Too slow. Didn't hurt. Jumping arm. So, who wants to get beaten first?
And use a healing pod on yourself.
Now's the time to use. Where's the patient?
Use a SP charger on Neptune.
I'll use my medicine. It's my venom. I can't. It's my turn.
Break
yourself.
Down a little bit further.
Here's something extra for you.
You're done.
Leave it to me.
Healing grass on Neptune, because you're getting low again. Let's see if this cross combo is enough. I doubt it will be, though.
It's my venom sensor. If you're hurt,
ow.
Leave it to me.
Okay. Healing grass on Neptune again.
It's my turn.
Don't have enough for a cross combo.
Too slow. Heading in. Leave it to me. This
Wasn't even beaten by Purple Heart. That's amazing.
Compared to that 10,000th floor last tower, this is a bit better, I guess.
So every time she beats a boss, I guess she says that. Memory increased 128 megabytes.
Power from inside me.
I'm getting
cool.
Stronger. Yeah.
Awesome. And we did it, guys.
Even if I was outnumbered, me? Lose? What's going on? Or is this my power? No, I won't believe it.
Now that I won, tell me what you know about me.
Don't think you've won it all by just downing me.
I admit that we did outnumber you, but still, a win is a win.
No, no, I won't accept this.
Come on, Blackheart.
Wait! Go after her, Nep.
Whoa, what? Nep, what are you doing changing form now?
I'm sorry, Iffy. I used up all my juice already. I'm so tired.
And this is why you shouldn't have been running around like an idiot,
friend. No time to be tired. Let's go. She's our chance to get info on you.
Oh, lost to Neptune and my hard drive divinity is off now. Oh, what a day. I can't believe I lost to Neptune. Well, it was a 3-on-1, so I bet if it was 1-on-1, I would have...
Gotcha!
Boob jiggle physics, really, that was necessary.
Gotta catch 'em all!
Pokemon!
Like, wait! What? Why? I'm not letting you go until you spill everything you've got.
Hey.
Huh? Wait, I've got the wrong person.
Why are you here?
I'm looking for a girl. Did you see anyone come by? She's black, shiny, and was flying. I figured she'd be really easy to spot.
The description reminds me of an insect pest. Well, there was someone going down that direction. Like, really fast.
Oh, shucks. She was my important hint and all. Oh, Iffy is so not going to like hearing she got away. Whoops. So sorry. Just talking to myself there. By the way, why are you alone here? Hey, you're all scraped up.
Huh?
Yikes. You're really badly hurt. I know. You've been attacked by a monster. I'm here, so no worries now.
Right. You were the monster.
Hmm? Did you say something? Anyhow, your wounds look bad, but you okay?
Oh, it's only a bunch of scratches. Nothing to bawl over.
But it isn't good to assume you're fine without a professional opinion. I know. My friend is an expert in medicine, so let's have her check you.
What? Wait, no, really. It isn't a big deal.
Oh, don't worry. We won't charge you. No strings attached. Trust me.
That's not the point.
Kompa! Where are you, Kompa? Here, Kompa! Come here!
Why is she talking like a...
I don't think
whatever.
Calling as if calling for a dog will work.
Yeah.
Did you call Nep Nep?
Oh my god, Kompa. Thanks for helping the point.
You're kidding me.
Surprised? I am, after all, the heroine. I have 108 skill styles, you know.
That sounds like a reference that I may remember, like, 5 years ago, but not now.
Stop lying, Nep. We just caught up to you right when you were yelling.
By the way, did you need anything, Nep Nep?
Yeah, she, oh, right. I haven't gotten your name yet. My name is Neptune. She's Kompa, and the other is Iffy.
That's IF. Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Art.
What?
Noir.
Noir? Fancy name. I bet you don't have any friends and stuff.
That's rude.
What? Why you... Oh! Is that the way you greet someone you meet for the first time?
Oh, lighten up. It's just a joke. I was just trying to be funny here.
You need to learn the when in being funny, Nep. Kompa, will you?
Alrighty, leave it to me!
Hey! Iffy! You took my line!
Leave it to you, and we'll never get things done.
Here you go. All patched up. I just cleaned the cuts and bandaged them.
Thank you. This helps a lot. Was that Compa? Are you Neptune's friend?
Yes. We've been best friends since I found her spear to the ground.
Or, speaking of, Noir, what were you doing in this dangerous place?
And all scratched up.
Something is fishy here.
Well, I'm not sure too, and...
What? Then you're
a fellow amnesiac?
No. Huh?
Oh, yes. That's right. Amnesia. I can't remember a single thing. It must have happened when I was attacked.
Way to make it sound real.
Uh-oh. Then how can we get you back home?
I know how you feel, Noir. It must be harsh without your memory.
How does no one remember the name Noir? It's a fancy name that no one ever has, and they heard it was the name of the CPU.
Wait, we're believing her?
I know. I'll help you. Like, I've been without memory longer than you.
I guess that helps.
So what should we do with Noir? How can we help get her home?
Well, why not take her to the Basilicom? They should keep her safe in custody.
What?
Not over there! Those goons wouldn't know how to handle a girl right.
Hey.
I know. Why not just have her tag along with us until her memory returns?
That was close. If they took me back, my cover would be blown, and I would look bad too. I better just do what Neptune says and tag along.
What? Tag along? As in, together?
You don't like it? But we are memory lost buddies, so let's stay together.
Yes, it's safer than being at the Basilicom. It's fun with more friends, too.
It's not like I don't like it, but, I was just surprised.
I'll take it you don't mind, then. Again, nice to meet you, Noir.
Okay. So she's not a party leader, and party member. Sorry, I was reading leader at the bottom of the screen. I just wanted to make sure that she wasn't, because if she was, then, you know, it probably should have given us more information on that. Now, player two, I'll give you this. I mean, you did help us after all. A floppy disk. Alright. This is a plan for an item. I envy whoever purchased this. If I had this, I could survive. If I ever had the chance to use it. Eject button is... I believe that this item just kicks you out of a dungeon. I'm not sure about that, but that's the feeling I'm getting about that. Alright guys, next time, let's play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1! I just decided to say that as fast as I could, and that's really the best I got. Sorry guys, I'm kind of a failure! But for now, we're in La Station, we're gonna be heading back there. We took down Blackheart, and she has memory loss, quote-unquote. Whatever. Guys, next time we're going to be going to List Station. See you guys then.